Chickadees have very incredible spatial memory, so they are a great model species to study the evolution of spatial memory and spatial cognition. We have smart feeder arrays that have an antenna on them that will interact with pit tags that we put on chickadees birds' legs. When the bird lands on one of our feeders that we have hung here, the radio frequency identification device can recognize the serial number of that bird. And if that feeder was programmed to open for that bird, the feeder will open. And if not, the feeder will take note that that bird visited the feeder, and then it will not open. We then program each feeder to only open for specific birds with a specific serial number. And the theory is that they will visit the feeder in their natural environment and learn which feeder is their rewarding feeder.
We started this collaboration with Vladimir Pravasudov and his lab. Vladimir's group has been working in the Sierra Nevadas for over a decade now. There's only one species of chickadee in the Sierra Nevadas. This Rocky Mountain site serves as a comparison point to the Sierra Nevada site. Now we can ask, in a completely different geographic place, is it the same? Does spatial memory evolve in the same way? The future of climate change is more variation. We might expect these selective pressures that have been shaping chickadee spatial memory for hundreds or thousands of years to shift pretty significantly. Understanding the genetic basis of the trait will allow us to kind of track changes in allele frequencies or regions of the genome that underlie the trait, and whether we see the proliferation of more flexibility regions versus these really good spatial memory regions.